Axera brought a full range of solutions for mobile backhaul. Actually, Axera is one of the pioneers of the pseudo-wire technology. We authored many of the standards which already was ratified by different standard committees. So today we are presenting a full solution which is starting from cell-site device coming with 1, 4 or 8 ports and going up to 1,000 ports on the gateway side. So Axera bringing to market actually a multi-service solution which provide ability or enable, I would say, any legacy protocol connectivity over IP and PLS network. So when I'm speaking about multi-service, I'm speaking about supporting not only TDM, but also ATM, HDLC, frame relay, MLPP, and more over any packet network, including, of course, IP and PLS and carrier Ethernet. Okay, I would say that the requirements of mobile network operators are different from geographical point of view. When we are speaking about APAC, small countries where Ethernet available to the cell site, countries like Hong Kong, Taiwan, Korea, Japan, most of these service providers would like to unify their infrastructure in order to save OPEX. We also should understand that the services that these providers are provide to their customers are sophisticated. So they have a great need of high bandwidth to the cell site. To provide 7.2 megabit per second to the subscriber, sometimes with three sectors, you need more than 15, 20 E1s per site, and therefore E1, T1s cannot scale anymore. Therefore, Ethernet or IP infrastructure to the cell site is mandatory. Now, in Europe, it doesn't happen in the same way. The service providers there are much more conservative, and therefore they are trying to resolve immediate needs, which is data traffic overload, and this is called HSDPA, right? So they are really providing a hybrid solution. Yes, the voice staying on the SDH TDM infrastructure, and the data is going over Axera equipment. So you cannot have one solution for everybody. The advantage of Axera is that we actually provide solutions for any requirements. We have scalable, modular, and flexible platform which provides solutions for APAC customers, customers in EMEA, as well as Americas. I think at least our customers provide actually making rigorous testing before they are, decide on any solution. Our equipment actually working in very different scenarios of packet network. We need to understand that passing TDM or ATM traffic over packet network and taking into account clocking requirements, you need to have the right recovery mechanism to provide the required functionality. So we didn't find such customers, but probably they exist. Okay. Definitely. I mean, our customers is not only mobile network operators. We have several customers which are incumbent wireline operators, which are looking to provide services to mobile network operators and provide service delivery to business customers. So I can mention names like, for example, KPN in Holland, one of our biggest customers, Orange Business Services in Moscow. We have many hundreds of devices shipped to these customers and working for their full satisfaction. We are not selling directly. We have partners, worldwide partners. Some of them you mentioned. One of the biggest our partners is Ericsson, reselling our equipment worldwide. Nortel is another partner. Actually, Nortel is one of the way to for us for Latin America. We have several projects now. I cannot mention names, unfortunately, but we are doing several projects in Argentina, as well as in the Central America, with Nortel, yes, and through Nortel. So this is our way to Americas. In some countries, we have partners which are system integrators, local distributors, which have the right knowledge and the right infrastructure to support our products.